You are watching a Neighbor Kids video.
Hi, I'm Harold Neighbor, and what I do is doll art. I don't make toys. There is a need for toys, like Barbie and Ken. The characters I create emit emotions and feelings. They provoke. Art is all about emotions and feelings. Art is not passive. Art is active. It interacts with the observer. That's why I call my book Ugly Dolls. To challenge you. Thank you for watching.